Video showing how to properly wrap up your power cord for your laptop. I get a lot of laptops in, the cords are tied in knots, wrapped around. A good way to get a short end. Get your power brick plug, get the side with the Velcro. Simply take it, fold it in half again, fold it in half again, fold it in half, fold it in half, fold it in half, wrap your Velcro around. Now you have a nice secure laptop cable for your bag. No shorts, no knots, that's it.